year now. The firefighters always, oh my God, the one station, they end up, they'll smoke like 3 or 4 turkeys.
Yeah, they usually have some good food.
Oh yeah. We cook breakfast at the one fire station the other Sunday morning. I mean, we had so much damn food, so much sausage and eggs and hash brown. I mean, every comfort food you could think of for breakfast, basically.
It's gotta suck when they get a call right in the middle.
We didn't. It was one of those things where, thank goodness, the fire department got no calls. We got no calls. We were able to eat our breakfast. As soon as we were done, the calls started rolling in.
So that's good.
It worked out.
Yeah, I didn't use any.
I still gotta learn how to do tail stands with this thing. Supposedly I can turn up the gyro and it'll help it better, but I still haven't gotten any work.
Wow. It's hanging up there.
I think it's I think I'm over controlling it a little bit. I'm just kind of, if I just let it, if I just use the rudder and the throttle, it actually works out better.
Yeah, this thing will just go up all day. Oh my God.
Yeah. If I'm full throttle, this thing will just, it'll keep going until it runs out of battery.
I got a bigger battery in this now. Last couple minutes longer. 'Cause when I miss the turn there, I can put it in reverse.